guy. I welcome you to my channel on Ebedra Peter Mokunia. My name is Rafi Yaku. I'm watching the live from Lagos, Nigeria. And in this video, guys, I'm going to teach you new super easy way by which you can pay your Facebook ads without any stress. All you have to do is to watch this step at the end of this video and see how you can make payments for your Facebook ads successfully without any stress. And so let's get to the practical step. But before we get to the practical step, guys, if you are new to this channel, please remember to subscribe to the channel and also hit on the notification bell icon so whenever I upload content about Facebook marketing or Facebook tips and tricks, you'll be able to get notified and watch the video, then you'll learn what I'm doing in the video. And so let's get to the practical step without any wasting much of our time. So the first thing I'm going to do, you can see, open up my browser here, and you have to come to the your browser and type Facebook business settings. You can see this Facebook business settings. So click on that. Alright, so it's going to load up into this interface. Then you need to scroll down, and then you need to click on the Facebook Business Suite and Business Manager Overview. Click on that. Alright, so it's going to open up like this, just like what you see on the screen right here. You can see my business ad account. So this is my business page name, and it's also my business ad account. And what you need to do here is to come down below here and click on settings. So after click on settings, so it's going to open up this okay. So next thing you have to do is to come here and click on billing. So it's going to open up this way. So you can see my previous funded. You can see my previous funded here. Now you can see my current balance in this head account. So next thing you have to do is to build a happy form. Then you click on hard form, you need to use this colon here to type in the amount of money you want to fund the account. So here I'm going to just type in 100 naira. So just to see how it works, you can add as much as possible you feel to add into the account. So there is no specific amount of money you can have into the other account. So if you follow this step, okay. So the next thing I'm going to do here is I'm going to come here. You see, this option I'm choosing here is Naira payment with MasterCard, which is PayU, okay? So I'm going to click on Add Fund. Click on Add Fund. So this simply means that I'm going to pay in Naira. So they're going to debit me from my Naira account, okay? So you can see, when you get to this point here, you need to click on Continue. Click on Continue. So here, you need to enter your card detail. You can see. So, first thing first, you need to click on card. Then here, you enter your card number, card holder name, then the month. Okay. And the year, that is expired year of the card. And the card holder name here. And just fill in everything. So when you are done filling all this information, you have to come here and click on pay, okay? So if I click on continue to pay, it's going to load the payment interface, and they're going to send you a code to confirm your payment. Okay, then here you need to come here and click on the this place here, and then click on submit. So here you need to enter the OTP that's sent to you by your bank. So after entering your OTP, you need to come here and click on submit. So you can see now the instruction states that your transaction was successful. Then click on continue. Then come here and click on done. So with that, Facebook is going to add to your current balance. Now let's see. Loading Apps Manager. So let's see. So you can see here that we have added to the previous balance, making it 200. So you can see the current funded here, you can see the date, and you can see the pictures on there. So this is how you fund your hard account without any stress. And I hope you guys really enjoyed this video, and I hope to see you guys in my next video. Bye for now.